Hi, and a very warm welcome to eYantra's online software foundations course. After the immense success of our embedded systems crash course, our team is back with a new course teaching the fundamentals of Linux and free and open source software. The purpose of this course is to spread awareness about open source software available at no cost and is immensely powerful when wielded skillfully. So why is Linux important? Enterprise or proprietary software usually comes at a very high cost, and most of the time it's not very customizable, while open source software is free. If we wish to get deeper into studying computers or build our own systems, or we wish to do our own startup, it's important we learn to work with the open source ecosystem. So what's special about this course? A majority of today's smart devices use the Linux shell, so knowing the OS is important. We want you to get your hands dirty with basics of Linux and its powerful command line utilities like Bash, SED, the stream editor, which helps us edit large text files and log files, Awk, a scripting language that lets us manipulate text files automatically, regular expressions, Python, and important aspects of Python programming like file IO, visualization, extracting data from the web, etc. Also, the basics of version control using Git that helps us develop large software, especially as a team. Imagine we are participating in a coding contest with a team with partners working remotely. This is where our version control saves time and energy. If we face errors, we can always go back to an earlier version and trace the error in our code base. We help you learn these foundational skills really well, and we plan to finish with a mini project where we apply all that we've learned to develop our skills further in the exciting world of open source software. So for whom is this course targeted? It's open to all. We've designed this course carefully for beginners and intermediate learners alike. All the resources and training are completely online. We release an overview of the skills that we learn. There's an online feedback and discussion forum. There'll be weekly quizzes and assignments, live sessions to address your difficulties. We provide certification to all those who perform reasonably well in the course. So what are the benefits? With strong basics, you'll learn new technologies at a faster pace. You'll be able to contribute to open source projects. You'll get exposure to a wide range of technical skills. And in conclusion, we believe it's good to learn these foundational skills early in life. In the end, it's you who get to use these skills in future projects, coding contests, and throughout your life, wherever you wish to solve real-world problems. To know more, visit www.e-yantra.org. We hope you enjoy learning in this course as much as we enjoy creating it. Happy learning, everyone. Jai Hind.